Mohammad Farooq Shah was the Mirwaiz of his time in Kashmir and chairman of the All Jammu and Kashmir Awami Action Committee, a coalition of disparate political parties in Jammu and Kashmir that sought resolution of the Kashmir conflict. Shah was assassinated on May 21, 1990 by gunmen at his residence at Nageen, Srinagar. Hizbul Mujahideen militant Mohammad Ayub Dar was convicted for the murder and Supreme Court of India upheld the conviction in 2010.